design as possible, robust but fair. fastest lap for the race. has just made a pass for the lead. The Mercedes crew are preparing for a stop. Not sure which driver it is yet. about a second each lap. Rosberg's dropped back by a full second last lap. Hamilton's in first place. 25% remaining.
There are the results for this weekend's Grand Prix, and it's Lewis Hamilton who moves up to the top of the drivers' table after his win here today.
It's a position that Lewis is familiar with, and he'll be keeping his feet on the ground, but he knows that every point counts and that he's off to a great start.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.